Hi and welcome to our YouTube channel today. Please subscribe below to get latest health and promo tips from us whenever we make videos. In this video, we'll be showing you 3 amazing ways on how to shrink and enlarge prostate naturally, even if every other thing you have done in time past has failed, including surgery. An enlarged prostate means the gland has grown bigger, and of course it occurs among older men, say 40, 45 and above. An enlarged prostate can also be called benign prostatic hyperplasia BPH, and it is not cancerous. It does not raise your risk of having prostate cancer. How do you know you have prostate? First, frequent or urgent need to urinate, increased frequency of urine at night, and difficulty to start urinating. Now, in this video, we'll be showing you 3 amazing ways on how to shrink a large prostate naturally, even if every other thing you've done in time past has failed. First, we advise to take a lot of fruit, especially papaya, which is purple. And secondly, we advise to keep your stress level under check or at bay. And lastly, we advise you to take supplementation, which might include SC630 Super Life Total Care for 30 days. Do you want to know more about SC630 and how it works, plus how it helps to shrink and enlarge prostate naturally? Click on the link below.